Hello friends, in the previous video, we have learned about Angus along with Reva and Meena. In this video, we will learn what are open shapes and closed shapes. And we will see an example of creating a new shape by altering the angles of the existing shape. Today, Meena and Reva are making different shapes with the help of wooden sticks. They have made this shape by joining 5 sticks and they have made these 2 shapes with 6 sticks.
Reva, do you know that this shape made out of 6 sticks is a closed shape and this is an open shape?
Reva didn't understand what her sister said, so her sister started to draw the shapes on paper.
Look, Reva, if I draw this shape on paper, then this shape ends exactly where I began to draw it. But if I draw this shape, then the point where I'm beginning to draw it is different from the one point where I'm ending it. That's why it is a closed shape and this is an open shape.
Really? I never thought about this, sister.
Look here, Reva. I have made figures of closed and open shapes. Can you classify them into 2 groups?
If you want, you can pause the video here and do the activity.
Yes, you identified correctly. These are closed shapes and these are open shapes. Come on, Reva. Now I will give you 7 sticks. Can you make a closed shape with them?
Yes, sister. Look what I have made.
Very well done, Reva. Did you observe that there are many angles in this shape? Can you identify the angles in this shape?
Sure, sister. I can try. Sister, in my opinion, there are 7 angles in this.
You are absolutely correct, Reva. Now, can you change the angles in this shape and make a new shape?
Reva has made this shape with those 7 sticks. Come on, let us draw this shape on paper. Did you observe that the starting point of this shape and the ending point of this shape are different? That is why this is an open shape. Can you identify the angles which she changed in this shape? Do you observe that there are different angles in objects around us? For example, this swing, the hands of a clock also makes different angles at different times of the day. In this video, we have learned that if the starting point and the end point of a shape are same, then it is known as closed shape. And if the starting point and the ending point of a shape are different, then it is known as an open shape. And we also saw an example of making a new shape by changing the angles of the shape. Can you tell which of the following shapes are open and which are closed? Which have angles and which do not? Just think. And to find the correct answer, watch the next video. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes that happen during identifying angles. Thank you.